this is the beginning of a series where I do try to explain my past with software patents, the reason I came to dislike them, and to realize their general harm to software developers, to both proprietary software developers and free software developers, as well as to consumers to the extent that they have to pay more, and I'll explain why later in the series. Before I do this sort of, an episode or something, I should emphasize I had some issues before trying to do these without slicing down the videos into chunks. Now, the issue with that is it tends to screw up at the software level, sometimes I don't get the audio, and I keep losing data. So I do a show, I do a sort of an episode, 10 minutes, I speak, and I lose some data. So, in any case, I will try and slice things down into a portion of about 3 minutes each, and each time I see myself ending a subject, I'll try to put it on separate files, if that's okay. So, first of all, I will try and explain about the history that I have with software patents. I suppose then I could move on to explain what happens with them today. I will try to explain the origins of patents, the reason you actually have patents in the first place, and why we kind of lost touch with the purpose of patents. I will also explain how they refer to education and what a patent actually is. Because lots of people have misconceptions, and of course you have euphemisms flying around, and people have a real confusion about what a patent is, what it's supposed to achieve, the importance and the effect on innovation.